Okay, friends, we're home now, and I'm going to record myself bringing in the Dollar Tree items. So, yeah, I promised I wouldn't waste time, you know, spend a lot of time watching all those videos that I would do what I say I'm going to do, which is so that I would walk and go to different stores. Oh, Amanda, yeah, that's perfect. Like, put it there.
Here?
You can put it there and here.
Yeah.
Well, Amanda's helping break it in. I gave her 50. And I'll go straight to the hall. So you just bring it in and I'm going to go straight to the hall. Okay, darling?
Okay.
And I'm going to show her stuff. Haul it, okay? All right. So what I was saying is, yeah, just living life to the fullest. I can't watch 1,500 channels. And I'm not going to. So, yeah. So, okay, let's start with the Dollar Tree. And I had some side comments too. So she got these little socks. Look how cute, they have little frogs. And then little dots. And stripes for a dollar, what a good value. And I was sipping this drink, apple soda. It's really good. And Amanda's gonna bring everything in. Like I said, I gave her $50. So she has money. I pay her to help me with, you know, like things like carrying it in and putting it on the conveyor belt and all that. Okay, so she got some Salon Selectives. I've bought this a lot of times. She got some of that. And this is the Pepsi I got. And I'll be uploading my 23-minute walk. It was actually a little more than 23 minutes. I filmed 23 minutes, but then we got another basket and got a few of these items that weren't. You didn't see me haul. So, got a few more items. So, got these little containers. So, working on fist-sized portions. Every few hours, eating. So, like, I went to sushi. I showed my rainbow roll. I showed the sushi, and I just had a fist-sized portion. And we also got some miso soup, yeah, miso and salad, and came with a green tea dessert, green tea ice cream, and I was full, and my soda, yeah, and I was full, and I hear that grapefruit juice is good for weight loss, it's just good for you, so I got this, and got some Texas style cornbread mix, thought maybe the girls one weekend like to cook it, or maybe yes, grilled, or maybe fermented. Make some cornbread. Okay. Next. And I got these. It's a perfect fit in the store. They're this size. And White Castle hamburgers is 270 calories. And all I would eat would be one or two. Like I said, I don't eat very much ever since I had the food poisoning. I have the flu. The flu takes about 21 days to 6 weeks to recover from. But like I said, I want to work on walking and just doing things I would normally do. I mean, not as much, of course, being sick, but just doing things that I normally do and, you know, follow through and say what I'm going to do and do what I'm going to say, you know. Just do what I'm going to say and I'm going to do. It's got some bubble fun. I'll open it. It'd be kind of nice to open. Let me try. I'll lean this against here because I want to try it out. I'm going to open it up. Very nice. Comes with a wand. Sorry, my finger there. It comes with a wand. And it's just a fresh fruit scented try it. Oh my gosh, I love it. It smells good. You see, she has, she's bringing in the food. And then with my dinner, I didn't get to show you guys, but I got it. It was $68. It's a special platter. And it's for Furman and I. And I did the protein part. Furman had most of the tempura. I had the chicken skewer, and a little bit of steak and chicken. And I tried the carrot tempura and the, what you call it? What is that called? A potato tempura. And yes, I got a little vegetable. But yeah, I have my salad for later. I didn't eat it all. I ate all my onion, my miso though. So yeah, this smells really good. I guarantee. I think this is a thumbs up. Really nice. And let me do some more. That smells so good. Let's see if you can see them. Oh yeah, you can see them in the film. So basically, if you watch this whole video, I'm doing things that I like to read. And, we had the internet out yesterday. It was out all night. I went to bed. I slept good too because I didn't have the internet or anything messing up my dreams. So yeah, just doing things I want to do with the walking. And get this grocery shopping done. Got a lot here. And just taking time to pick things out, not rushing around. This style barbecue. And that's basically it. Some latex balloons. Look fun. This onion soup. It's good for so many things. It's good with sour cream, good with making soup. It's a good base. And tuna, I got quite a few. And then this is the chicken I was saying in my video at the store. Yeah, I have like a fist-sized amount of chicken or tuna. Protein first. That is why my hair is so thick and lush, and that is why my nails are growing now that I don't bite them. And even this one that I smashed in the door, I smashed my hands in the door several times, lost nails, and they're all back. You know, over some, I mean, look at my pinky one. It's perfect. No biting. So there's an update. This one, this little side of my pinky growing. Just from playing the nail growing videos. I've got some chicken salad. These look yummy, the English muffin. 310 calories. All perfect portions. That's the basil. This is really nice with spaghetti. Or even just on some toast. A lot of balloons in there. It's fun. And then my favorite banquet, beef pot pie. I like it because the gravy, the vegetables, also the fist-sized portion, and it's 380 calories. So
Yeah. That's what my doctor said to do.
So I got the Red Baron Scrambles Minis. The kids love these. Ryan loves those. The kids love these too, and I love these. The tuna salad. I've got a bunch, so here's my chicken, here's my tuna. I got more chicken salad than tuna. Keep up in my room or put them in the drawer. Pantry. This jelly is really nice. It'd be good with my toast. And then I make Indian bread and I make tortillas. Here's the what do you call it? The corn flour. And I got some of this. It doesn't need to be refrigerated, so it's kind of handy to have stocked up. But I usually just put milk in my coffee or tea, but the guests, you know, my guests come over and want a little creamer. It's handy. Bean and cheese burritos. Even the adult children, young adults, they like coffee. Coffee and tea and Thai tea and chai tea. And of course my son loves these teriyaki beef flavoring. So I always pick him up some. He said he was tired of going to bed, so I said, Mom, pick me up some dinner. So I got him the pork dumplings. Pick me up some stuff at Dollar Tree. This is for Furman for his fried rice. He likes to make a pot of rice and then he eats some of the rice and then he fries it up with eggs. Makes fried rice, he loves it. And here's the Zappins, 230 calories. And Ryan says he really likes these. He kind of just share it, like, I'll have it, he'll have it. He really seems happy when I have these little frozen foods in there. He can, you know, he's 17, almost 18, and he just makes it easily. The roll-ups, Justin loves those. Roll these hot pie. Okay. And I'm just going to sit here and open up this. Give me more bubbles. I'm going to open up my Florida grapefruit juice and drink that. So I'm going to open this up. It's really good. Okay. Do some more bubbles for fun. More bubbles. A lot of fun. The scent. Okay, so let's go to the next bag here. Sorry about the finger. Yep, this is really good. So I'll just be sipping on those two drinks. This is my long list. I paid for it with cash. So bring the next items. Okay, next up coming up here. I've got some cup of soup, one of my favorites. I had one of these with some of the chicken in the morning. It kept me full, and then, you know, just small amounts. And it's great to have when I'm gaming, too. Anyway, help my stomach. And a lot of pasta. Macaroni. You can make mac and cheese with it, or like red sauce. And more of this chow mein for Ryan. He loves that. Wash the plates for the kids. Let me sit down again. Being that I have the flu, I gotta stand up and then sit down a lot. And sleep a lot. Okay, so I got some green peas. That's great for the fried rice. Or just steam it up with some butter. Yummy. A whole bunch of these ramens. Everybody likes those. There's another one. Okay. Get some more of this. It's good. You'll hear the kids playing. Got some of this evaporated milk. A couple. It's for a recipe. Okay, and then these marshmallows. The kids love marshmallows. I'm not a marshmallow eater. It's kind of too sweet for me. I'll try them, but my kids love roasting them. They love putting them into the fire. And then I had someone at the store, they liked these, and they asked me what aisle it was. I was checking out. But it's kind of like salad dressings, like with the M&M's, the candies, the small portions. Anyway, it's amazing for Weight Watchers portions. Okay, and then I sprayed this out in the store and put it in my cart. It smells really nice. And I put some double bubble. I might make some videos chewing gum. It's cinnamon flavor, it's really nice. Let's see. Ryan loves his fruit cocktail, so I got it for him. And then Furman loves beets. I got Furman some beets. And I got the sleep beads, you know, beads, Mardi Gras type of thing. You get a lot of beads, 8 of these beads for a dollar. I like wearing beads, they're fun. And then here's the chicken for my Weight Watchers. So I've got a lot. You know, maybe half a can or a whole can or a quarter of a can each time, depending on having it with salad or just having it alone. And then another one of these. This is for Amanda. And tomato soup. And another one of these White Castle hamburgers. And the Coke. Pickles, my own jar of pickles for me. And more chicken of the sea. And another one of these Coffee Mate liquid creamers, French vanilla. And then this I gotta put it in the refrigerator right away. This is the Donald Duck kiwi strawberry. Making a video. Hi, Ryan.
Hey, Mom.
Donald Duck. I got lots of food and you can eat some. And I was telling the audience, I got you like your favorite chow mein, your Frosted Flakies. Oh,
that's all my favorite.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome. And you have your Geisel? G-Y-C-O.
Okay.
Meal. It was expensive.
Is this one mine?
That's just my leftovers. Oh, it's right there. You have your own.
Mine's in there?
She's going to get it for you. Share a little bit with Justin. And my babies are here. So this has to go in the fridge, guys. Right there. Here with Justin. Okay, next up is I got another thing of bubbles. I have fun with the bubbles in my videos.
Thanks, Mom. I appreciate
You're
it.
Welcome, honey. Okay. Next we have double soup. And you can go ahead and grab your things. You can take them. Once I show them, you can take them. cup of soup, cup of noodles. Yep. Once I take it out, Justin, you can have them. More chicken salad. I've got a lot of these. With the little Cheerios. I actually like these Cheerios. I can have them on the shirt. And then kids love mac and cheese. This is the kind they can make. Like that. And my banquet pie. It's really good. Put it in the oven. I don't use the microwave for that. I mean, it could, but I use the oven. It's just so nice. And I got these burritos. Ryan loves them. Anyway, I'll show Ryan all this stuff. He kind of sees. These are like grateful. I have grateful kids. They're grateful. They're cute. And they're nice. So I usually just put Ryan's stuff like up here. Up there on the shelf. He said he's 17, almost 18, so he likes to have his own food. Make his own food. I got a lemon juice, which I could use with my ACV drink. Put it in there. I could put it in my chicken soup. So many, you know, reasons. Use the chicken for the chicken soup, or yeah, probably chicken soup I'll do with that. And then some tortillas. These make great. They're really good for making chips. Fry them up with the chips. Okay, this is for the Indian bread. I'm gonna put, instead of the fenugreek leaves, I'm gonna put parsley. Yeah. And you can use it for any kind of baking. It takes all-purpose flour. And then, but this was such a good deal. Apple bits. What a good deal. I actually like this too. Let me go through my bag here. Goods. So here's a little activity pad with the sesame straight. It's a really good deal. And then a table cover with the emojis, you know? These were fun putting out in the store. I had a blast. And My Little Pony jumbo coloring book. I like kids' books to color. And when the kids were really little, I'd get them a whole bunch of these all the time. But yeah, this is what I like to do. And then my Crayo calligraphy. I showed it in the store also. Isn't that pretty? It's lovely. And I can write notes to myself, whatever. I'm big on hidden message word finds. They're awesome. And I've actually done videos, we're like hour long videos doing those. Way back. Back maybe a year or two ago. More than 6 months ago, for sure. And then here's a word search. Tells you the answers at the back. And let me go grab this bag here. My back's starting to hurt, so I have to sit down. This bag next. But I'm definitely keeping to my word of less time watching videos, more time. Yeah, my time's spent walking and getting, you know, shopping and putting it away. And why is that a big deal? Because I'm sick, I have a flu. It is a big deal. It's a big deal to get out of bed even, you know? But if the internet's not working, I feel like sleeping good and doing stuff. I think it's working now, so I get to upload all these videos. I uploaded two or three videos over at when we were having sushi. These crunchy curls, really good deal for a dollar. So this was the ones I didn't get to show in the store because we got an extra little cart, extra little basket. So got some crunchy churros for me. These are for Justin, for fries. I was getting that. And then the lady. The lady's awesome. Look at my color. So, green onion. And then another crunchy. Okay. Do some more bubbles. Bubble break. More bubbles. And then we'll do the last bags. Take a breather. Playback will be fun to watch. Can't wait. Then I'll play my own video while I get back into the game. I have a little bit more of this soda. She picked this out. A little scrubber for the shower. And then I couldn't resist. I had to get these little popsicles. Make my own. I can make my own juice pops. Little meals for Ryan. He loved them. The pancake breakfast. He wants to cook himself some mac and cheese. It's easy. Mac and cheese, it's frozen. I got myself a chocolate milk. That's for me. And double bubble, the very cherry. Amanda got herself a new scrubber. Almost done here. Okay. All right. So, Jack Link's beef jerky. And a cute little veggies book. I have a recipe with tomatoes in it. Mushrooms with rosemary. Roasted carrots, roasted beets, basic stir fry. It's a cute book. Fruit Loops, kids love Fruit Loops. A small thing with it. We've got chips, our stacks. Oh, another pack of socks for Amanda. My man's 5 to 9, 3 pairs of black socks. She picked up some applesauce. She picked out these cotton rounds. And I had her go and bend down and get this for me. The cane sugar. It's good with oatmeal. Butter and oatmeal. I'm cooking, you know, baking. And then this mixed fruit. It's easy on the stomach. And then there's a bunch of candy for the kids. Candy. Justin really likes this, cookies and cream. this LA's color. Add to our nail polish collection. And this beauty balm. And I got Amanda for helping me out. Oh, Bunny. Or if they want to curry, the kids want to curry. And Justin and Amanda want to curry. But anyway, I got the kids these Easter candies. And Hershey's. There's a little Hershey. And Amanda picked out the sensitive skin. Pure silk. Shavings. And then French onion dip. It goes with these chips here. So it goes with these chips. They're good together. I've had them before. These two together. Very good. Okay, and then another tuna salad. I picked up a bunch of these loaf Butterfingers. This would be cute for a bubblegum video or a gum video. And then Snickers almond. And then a milk chocolate Hershey's with almonds. I like almonds. Okay. Crunch. I think this is a last item. And then pick up the Sour Patch Kids. So yeah, that will conclude that. So it's half an hour video. Nice long video. And then I gotta put all this away. Okay, everyone, take care. Bye-bye.